Welcome back, everybody. So earlier on today, I got myself a new sub, and this sub, in the name of Mike Simon, asked me if I would react to 3 Days Grace, Animal I Have Become. And of course, I said yes. Now, I generally haven't heard the song. I've only listened to one track of 3 Days Grace, which is a reaction I did on my old channel. So, on that note, I'm going to press play. Here we go. Wasn't sure on this one at the start, just redeemed itself. Not a bad tune. I do like it, I'm not gonna lie. I do like it, I ain't gonna lie. Not gonna lie to you. Right. Just press stop. Sorry about that. I'll be honest, when it first started, I wasn't 100% sure on it. It didn't really kind of set me up. I was just a little bit unsure when it for the first minute or so, and then it completely redeemed itself. It was very catchy. I actually really, really did enjoy that song quite a lot, actually. More than I thought, because like I said, I wasn't too sure at the beginning. But like I said, as the song went on, it got very, very catchy. And I expect I did my normal little head bob in here. So if you get the head bob, you know I'm enjoying it. Anyway, on that note, please tell me what you think and put that in the comments down below. I hope you have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. Please take care and goodbye.